Something is calling. The beat of a drum, the sound of a crowd, footsteps are falling. It's getting louder, pulling you nearer. The song of new hope, the sound of new life, it's getting clearer. When faced with a wall of doubt, we see it. When spirits weigh you down, we feel it. Singing with pride, it's mesmerizing. Wherever you come from, whatever you're feeling, here you will find the reason to smile that you've been seeking. When faced with a wall of doubt, we see it. When spirits weigh you down, we feel it. But when you know,
Chad Marie Bordeaux. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm Jan Marie Bordon, representing the City of Smiles, Bacolod City. One thing that I cannot give up is my talent, because I consider it as a gift from God that has been given to me, especially in helping my family. As a breadwinner, I always put my family first and provide for them. And my talent is playing a very crucial role providing for my family. That is why I have always been thankful in the smallest and simplest things that I have received in life and the blessings that I have. Because it keeps me going, it keeps me smiling, and it keeps me moving in life with my family. As we all know, that Smiley Apparel promotes the hard work of every Filipinos. It is one thing that I want to create awareness in my local hometown of how significant it is to give attention to every Filipinos, because I know for the fact that we are people who work with passion on what we do. The uniqueness that we have can be offered not only nationally but internationally. As my CP promotes smiles to the people who visit, Smiley Apparel gives smiles. Not only that, it also gives opportunity to seek, to receive, and to give a showcase to how amazing every Filipinos are.